Hey everybody, it's me, Super Paul Games. Welcome back to the Adventures of Ulysses S. Gill. So I'm just looking at the conference standings, and right now in the conference we are ranked third. The two ahead of us are Penn State, who's beaten us unfortunately, and Wisconsin. Wisconsin is ranked number one in the nation right now. We are ranked number 12. We have three games left on our schedule. Purdue, who's number five in the Big Ten. Ohio State, who's right behind us at number four. Though I think they're ahead of us nationally. Yeah, they're number seven nationally. And Wisconsin, which is number one in the nation and number one in our conference. So that means we have a very tough schedule left. But on the plus side, if we want to move up in the rankings, we're playing the teams to play. And Gill is still number one right now in the Heisman watch. So let's go play Purdue.
Welcome, football fans. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Purdue Boilermakers.
This will be the first game I've played in the snow. It's Christmas time in Purdue. Actually, it wouldn't quite be Christmas time yet. Let's do heads, because we like to get head. Oh, they won the coin toss. They want to receive. That's actually perfect.
Scott back deep to return.
Boot! God, that wind is fierce. I meant to pick the other part of the end zone. Oh, well. Kind of left that on the defense. Purdue's record's not bad. It's not, like, great, but it's not bad. Okay, the defense held them to a field goal. Oh, crap. We're on the field, and Leslie S. Gill is nervous. I'm scared, Mama. Don't you worry. You'll do good. I'm uber scared, Mama. Haha! Suck it, number 24. You can decide which way to go. I got you on your indecision. Friend who went to Purdue. Go, man, go! The option worked! God, that's always scary when you're just lateraling the ball quickly out like that. There we go. Nope. Yes! Oh, nice job on a not-so-good pass. Way to, like, dot the I on that wide receiver, man. We are so not running a screen here. Actually, Winston. Yes, good job, Winston. Woo! Mama Ulysses, I'm doing it! In the snow! Well, that's no big surprise. You grew up in the snow.
Yeah, I know, Mama Ulysses.
You show them Boilermakers a thing or two.
What am I gonna show them, card tricks?
My boy ain't so bright at times.
Oh, I think this is the read option play I hate. Yeah, we ain't calling this shit. Actually, Pennington, you kick out to the right. We're all kicking out to the right.
Yeah, there we go, Brosif. Mother humping a fifth down. Ulysses are skill.
How you feel about that, Purdue? Well, actually, you know, it's too early to talk trash. Let me take that trash back, and if we score, then I'll give it to you.
Whoop, whoop. That play didn't work out as all like I'd hoped. I got confused, if you didn't notice. I'm like, what? What? I want to hit it. There you go. Yeah, number 20. Little Barry Sanders. First down.
I love the play clock right there on the pole. That is really cool.
Touchdown, Michigan, on the road.
Man, I hope we're not playing Ohio State on the road. because Gil gets so worried where he can't tell what the pattern is. Like, I don't want to have to deal with that playing, you know, Ohio State. Of course, the next two games we play are super tough, too. Wisconsin and Ohio State. It's pretty cool, though, that the Big Ten has had representatives at number one in most of the season. You know, either Ohio State or Wisconsin. I think Iowa was number two at one time until we beat them. Come on, defense. Don't let Purdue score. You need to get stiff as a man on Viagra. Yeah, good job, dudes. Oh, God, we're way back here. I don't like that. Barrett, just get a few yards. Get us some breathing room. I thought it was a flag, but it was the goalpost coming up into view. It's like, why is that yellow there? Oh. What a beautiful winter day. Hutch! I don't know if I can fit it in there. Oh, no. That took too long to get that off. Defense! There you go, Downs! They call him Downs because he's all about first downs! Get up there, mother babies. Alright, Downs, I'm looking at you. An ugly throw across the body. I was hoping something better would open up. It was open, so we took it. That makes it first and ten. Oh, fuck, everybody going every which way. Winston, go deep. Yeah, okay, go deep. You don't need to come here and talk to me. Just go deep. Yeah, good job, Winston, going up there and get that. Woo! Big ol' first down. Mama, I like it big.
Your Aunt Susie's really big. Oh, don't tell her I said that.
I won't, Mama. Yes! Trying to fit it in that zone. He got hung up for a second. I was like, is he gonna pop out in time? Hut, hut, hut. Got a big butt. Like Aunt Susie. That didn't work so well. Hi, 99. Thanks for sacking me, you son of a... Yeah, that's a big gain. It's not going to get us the first down, but that picked up like 11 of those yards we needed. Okay, we're gonna run 6-8-9 Jan Hooks. Offense! Penn State people, you mean offense. Yeah! First down! Whipped it in there. Figured out, just force it. When in doubt, force the ball. It's a good philosophy. Woo-hoo-hoo! Shit! You go! That play did not work for the crowd. So much for the option play on that. Maybe second and goal. No way, man. This is gonna get stuffed. It worked! Holy crap! The guy ran right behind me. He was like, I'm going after you. I was like, it worked! Subterfuge! Get out of my way, ref. Oh, look at the Purdue guy. He's sad over there on the right. So sad. Either that or he was trying to give himself a blowjob. Either way, it was weird and sad. I like that we're ranked number 12. Pretty good considering at the beginning of the season we weren't ranked worth anything. Bazooju! Nice kick. Whatever your name was, Bootylicious, I think it was. Oh, and a good job by the defense stuffing these guys. Crap. That actually, for once, was a decent timeout by our coach. Usually he wastes them on things. Oh, I got hung up for a second. All right, Barrett, little Barry Sanders, it's up to you. You get that first. Yeah! Never stop running. Believe in the dream. Eat some Twizzlers. All that kind of inspirational stuff. Pennington, kick out to the right. No, Pennington, block. Shit! No! I didn't try to throw it! It popped out when he hit me! Aw, crap. That's bad. Poor Ulysses S. Gill. My defense stuffed them. Oh, they went down for a field goal. Is it second half? Did it just become the second half? Did I miss that? Usually we go to the halftime, don't we? Ah, that's the play I hate. Uh-oh. Gill is losing his confidence. That's not good. Oh, that's... Oh, no.
Ulysses S. Gill, you settle yourself down.
I'm scared, Mama. I'm real scared. Every time I accidentally broke the microwave. I put 80 burritos in there at once. It's okay. He's a rookie, right? He's got an excuse once in a while to get a little nervous. Oh god, that's not good. Thank god that guy came up to block. Come on, defense, hold them to another field goal or push them back or something. Oh, they scored a touchdown, I think. That's not good. Come on, Ulysses S. Gill. We gotta get our shit together, right? Find the hole in the zone. Fuck. Did he get it? Yeah, first down. Big gain. Oh, man, they hit him. Hope they didn't injure him. I think they might have. I think they injured Gill. Hopefully he's not out for long. I missed if they said how long he'd be hurt for. Come on, offense. Step in for us. First down. We're doing some hurry-up stuff. That makes it first and ten. Oh, nice throw. Bruce Sturdum, he's out for one quarter. Well, that's not so bad. So he should be back in the fourth then at least. Come on, Michigan, keep scoring. You can score without Ulysses in. That makes it 37. I'm not gonna burn a little more clock, but whatever. Our backup is pretty good. He was like the starter before Ulysses came to Michigan, so it's not like we have a scrub for a backup. Yeah, there we go. First down. Gotta have some depth like that. Come on, Michigan, score! Show Purdue a thing or two. What's that other stadium over there? I've never actually been to Purdue. Oh, God, that was almost a pick. Come on, Winston! Do it for whoever number five is, the backup quarterback. Jojo-son. Yeah, touchdown! Little Barry Sanders! And then everyone disappeared in the snow. That's what we needed. I want to win the conference. We can. Yeah, hail to the victors. I think it's really cool playing in the snow, though.
Army
remember long ago, before there was snow in football video games, and then they added weather, and we were like, oh my god, there's weather! Back in the olden times, when horses brought us to school. Oh, are we not getting into... Okay, there we go, we're finally back into the game. We're up 21-12. I feel bad for the backup quarterback. He played well enough where they should have left him in. Look at that! Nobody can take Gill down! That was awesome. He just busted two tackles after coming off the bench from an injury. See you, little Barry Sanders. Actually, we should slow the tempo down, son. Man, Gill is nervous as crap, though. Look at that. He's probably farting up a storm. Oh, sorry. Not nervous. You do it, Barry Sanders Jr. I love little Barry Sanders. Not quite as good as big Barry Sanders, but he's still doing pretty good. Not a fan of this play, but whatever, I'm not the coach. There we go, first down, number 22. Well done, son. You see over on the right hat, right hand up aside, the mascot of Penn State trying to get the fans going. Either that or he's trying to punch them all. It's like, I hate you all so much. Can't you be loving, man? Oh, poor Barry, little Barry Sanders. What's that? There you go, little Barry Sanders. That was 1 yard. We got a lot of east-west yards, at least. Well, Purdue, you are out of timeouts now, trying to stop the clock. Fuck this shit. Josephus Jones. I'm looking at you, Brosif. I'm going to block the left side. I think these better teams, it's hard to get them to go off sides. Oh, I just wanted to hit Josephus Jones. Don't touch me, Boilermakers. Don't touch me. Well, it might not be Gill's best game, but come on, Johnson. Oh, and he missed. You're going to lose your name, Bootalicious. Yeah, it was Bootalicious, not Bootylicious. It's two different things. He's like, why are you calling me Bootylicious? I forgot your name was Bootalicious. Sorry, that was weird. Oh, poop. Come on, defense. Just don't let them score. We got a 2-score lead. You know, we've got a 9-point lead on them. Don't let them score, and if they get first downs, or even if they move downfield like that, keep them inbounds. Keep that clock going. I like how everybody disappears magically. And then ghosts ate the team. Oh, so that's what happened to them. Defense, 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 defense. Come on. Yes. He hung onto the ball forever. Come on, just stop them one more time, dudes. Then we can kneel the ball, go away with a win. Then we only have 2 games left in the season, 2 huge games. I think they stuffed him. They didn't stuff him. Oh, whatever. So defense, should I write a poem for you guys? What's yellow and made of pee? It's your pants! Pee pants? Oh!
Ulysses S. Gill likes writing ribald poems for the team when he's got too much time on his hands. And then him and Bocephus Jones are probably talking about where to eat after the game.
Go to Denny's. I want a grand slam.
Grand slam your mom. Nobody talks about Mama Ulysses like that.
I like playing baseball. That's not what it means, Mom. Well, I love sports and baseball. I want a grand slam. You know, grand slam me.
No, Mama. No. Stoop. All right, it's time to kneel and end this.
Well, Purdue, you were a worthy opponent, but unfortunately not as worthy as us.
Oh man, Gil's even scared about this play. Even about kneeling it. He's like, ah! Right, we'll go back out there, but we shouldn't have to run any more plays. We'll walk away with another win in an almost perfect season. Other than the stupid Nittany Lions. And there we go! Michigan 21, Purdue 12. I don't know what that's going to do for us in the rankings. Probably not a hell of a lot. Hopefully something, though. And more importantly, we've got the two most important games of the season, at least the regular season, coming up next. I think next is number one, Wisconsin. Touchdown! And the last game of the year, Ohio State. It was number one at one point in the season. Touchdown! Smooth moves. I love the action poses. Maybe not that one so much. I'm on the ground. Help me. Big ol' hug. We're friends. Well, let's see what Ulysses S. Gill's final stats were. Once it's done auto-saving the highlights. I know that's the most exciting part of the LP. It's kind of anticlimactic when that part shows up. But they need that for the end, I guess. 208 passing yards, 36 rushing yards, one passing touchdown, one rushing touchdown. That's still good numbers. Not the huge ones from the previous games, but it's still good. Well, I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.
Our road to glory is nearing the season's end, and our student athlete is providing us with plenty of highlights. His game this week gave us a few of them. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
All right, thanks, EA. For Michigan, it was a good win that will help build some momentum for their next contest. The victory was sweet, but the performance of our Road to Glory athlete was even sweeter. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. I could tell when this young man came out for warm-ups that he had a different look about him, and you could almost sense that he was going to have one of those special days. And that's exactly what we saw. The fat lady may be getting ready to sing, but she won't be taking center stage for a few more weeks. This guy is still putting on a show. Back to you, Erin.
Great job, Herb. Thanks. Our Road to Glory series is coming to the end of another season. But something tells me we'll be filing another report on this amazing young man before the year is done. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.